Long before the reign of our glorious Carl Franz, the bloodthirsty tribes of the North united and invaded the Empire of Man. The Great War against Chaos raged on, up until Magnus the Pious rallied the citizens of Nuln, resisted the enemy, and defeated the Chaos Leader, known as the Everchosen, scattering the invaders in the process. But the forces of Chaos have crawled back from the shadows to strike at the Empire. Unless something is done, the Empire of Man will again descend into darkness and turmoil.